Hey there, I'm trying out a new software called Zoom for my live events and checking this out. Let me know if you could see or hear me, or both, of course. And please give me a thumbs up comment if you do see me. I'm seeing just, oh, there we go. Now I see myself live, but I think I'm delayed a little bit. So make sure and let me know. Obviously, you're not going to see me totally live, but I think it's working pretty good now. So let me know what if this works. If this does work, I would like to continue using this instead of my direct live. Reason why being is because I can start to actually do some share screen teaching right here inside of Facebook, and then that's going to be really cool. This is just a tool I decided I wanted to use. A lot of people are using it, so it's just a matter of getting the kinks worked out. It took me about four tries before I even figured out where to get the picture so that you could see me, not just hear me. And I assume you can hear and see me now. But I would really love some feedback today. This is not a teaching moment as much as it is. I want to find out if it really is working like it seems to be working. And I won't know if I don't get any feedback. So give me a thumbs up, or sounds great, or I can see and hear you fabulously. And if you are on the replay, if I close this out and you see it later, same thing. Give me a thumbs up. Let me know you can see and hear me. And with that, I will actually close this one down because this is basically a test. But you can see me coming back every day with this new software, working out the kinks and actually building some new content with the help of this program called Zoom. So let me know what you think. Bye for now. Okay. And yes.